Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're now on part 5, I say walkthrough, I miss saying walkthrough, you know. But in reality, it's more like, you know, playthrough or game overview or experimentation, you know. You could apply a whole load of frames to this. Oh no! And we start the part with a crash. Perfect, hey. Oh, that's completely damaged your windscreen there. That's not good. Yeah, I love this song by Madian. Madian is like, he's such a lad. Dance lad, electronic lad. He knows what he's doing. He's like, what, 18? And he's making incredible shit like this. He's just be like, wow. What was I doing at 18? I was doing my A-levels. So how boring. Well, I was making walkthroughs as well, actually. Which is something, you know. This is boost as well, actually, which is good. I like the boost. All about the boost. Maybe if I'd done... Ah! That's my third crash, isn't that now? Yeah, he doesn't seem to happen with me, actually. Funny enough. Sorry, mate. Happens to the best of us. I was making walkthroughs when I was 18. That was something different, at least, you know. Something kooky and quirky. Oh, wow.
Congratulations. You've earned enough speed points to challenge a most wanted driver. Find, race, and beat him to take his car and join the most wanted.
Oh, yes! Oh, yeah. I think I'll do it in the next part, because in this part I did say that I would do this bad boy, so, you know. That is what I shall do. You know, I'm a man of my word. Oh, dear. Could have got like a total wipe out there, two cars there. Sorry, you know, beautiful car. Can't help myself, but bump into your faces, literally, by crashing. Yeah. Crash and burn, seriously. Let's floor it now. Yes! Look at me go! Okay, now I'm just being silly. That was so rapid there. That was so rapid. There goes the water hydrant. This is just minor distraction, I love it. Look over the bench. Shame there's not like an old lady on it, that'd be hilarious. Sorry if that sounds really bad, but it'd be hilarious to see it go flying. All the shopping in the air. These sort of games do allow you to do things that you wouldn't do in real life, so you know. That's a plus sign. Oh, I just hit a police car. That can't be good. Oh, fail, mate, fail. We'll get out of it, that's it, get out of it. I've gone past him. I've gone past the car as well. Oh, shoot. Police car's still after me, though, so I better keep going until I get out. Yes! Have I got out of it? I think I'm okay. I'm okay! Happy days! Police are almost too easy to escape a lot of the time in this game so far. A bit disconcerting, you know, what they said about us, but there you go. What's that over here? It's a spot where I can get a card. I don't know. That's the race. That makes sense. Here we go. Continental Drift. Finish first. Time to beat is... Oh! Hello, Kazzy Perry 97. Challenge accepted. Challenge may not be completed, but I'll certainly try. I'm upside down. That's a bit disconcerting, you know. Going Ratchet and Clank style, almost, you know, with the gravity boots. Which we'll start again soon, I promise. You know. Anyway, here we go. Fun time begins! No, that's not good. That's gonna set me back. I've got new paintwork. That's nice. Oh dear, I'm 8 though now. That's only a bad thing I find. Give a bit of a boost. Throw it down here. Play catch up. No, come on. And now I'm red. Am I red? I am red. Wow! I hit the precision. I changed pavement. That's brilliant. What's happened in everybody's life? Okay. So on lap one, eh? Something there. It's a bit of time to catch up. step in, you know, this is good. Take it nice and easy. There's no cars below there, it's about something at least. Well, that too now, okay. Push it by the way I am. Out of it. There we go. Yes, I got through a pit station without actually just crashing. That's brilliant. We're making progress here. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm sorry it's made a course a bit better now, so hopefully I should be able to pick things up. Come on, yes, Dad. Oh, no, oh, you're deaf. No, come on. You little bugger. Rude. Bad car. Very bad car. Oh yes. Didn't work, mate. Didn't work. You out of it? Yes, it's good. It's good. Oh, bad. Great success. Okay. I'm trying to contour it now. Can't let us go to race. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, keep controlling. I'm gonna go over the top here. Okay, I'm first now. It's a bit worrying because, you know, I've now got to sort of maintain my position. It's not going anywhere. I'm in the road. Okay, do this. Floor it now. Oh, yes. Bit of drift. Okay, round here. Okay, oh, come on. That's good. No. Nearly bare. Come on, no, out of it, no, you absolute, ugh. Oh, honestly, how dare you, ugh. Okay, so, I'm gonna kick your butt now for that. Come back, you're not getting away so easily. Oh, he's getting away. Oh, that one's a bit. Nice, going bad. Okay, I'm just gonna retry that again. I'm not gonna do it this time. It's only 4,000 more, but I'm determined to. You know, what's the time? 3:57. Damn it, I didn't beat Kazza. Kazzy, you. Actually, massive respect to you though for getting 2:52. Well, I was doing well, 2:57. Well, I did crash a few times though, but I would explain why. I know the course would be better now though, so I should be able to accommodate better, you know. The first time I went through that petrol station, it quite shocked me, and I was like, I was not prepared for it. It's not every day that you floor through a petrol station. Oh, damn, I thought that was very bad. I'm orange now as well. That was very nice. Liking this. Definitely got my sliver approval. I'm still 8th though. Good. Okay, out of it. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I was too dignified, but you know. Ah, oh, come on, no, get out of it. Get out! There we go. Speedy Gonzalez, I am. Let me go. Okay. So, quite undignified so far. Lots of smashing and crashing about, but it's working so far. Right behind me is quite as well, actually. Careful. Come on. Okay. Okay, nearly there now. It's two of us to go. It's two of us now. It's you and me, big boy. We can do this. Someone at all? Oh, that was quite smooth actually. Almost like he's letting me get past. Be careful here. Oh wow, I do get a little paint as I go through there. Oh, you. No. That would make sense getting the paint going for the car station. Floor it now. Speed up. Blue now, huh? Loving these fresh paints. These fresh licks, as it were. Maybe that car actually is Kazo. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! You! Yes! 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 Whew! And I beat Kazo Perry. I beat a guy 4 years younger than me. Dear, dear. Whew! That made me happy. I like the trophy. I love the name of that trophy. Oh, that's lovely. I'll apply it, what the hell. Loser! See you later, suckers! What a delightful way to end this part, I think. Actually, maybe. Perhaps I should make a paint, and I'm... Ooh, I like that. I like that indeed. I'm starting to really like this game, actually. Don't even know where I'm going now, but I'm liking it still. Oh, pick trees, my crush! Wipeout. Love it. Okay. So if I just, like... I like this car, but let's have a look at it. It's a boo-boo. This is the... awkward car I didn't really like, isn't it? Wait, soundtrack 2. Oh, put my pocket out of this. Love it, man. Love it. Yeah, this is one I don't like. Wait, let's look at races then. Easy first. Very nice first. Actually, no, I'm gonna do that thing, aren't I? I'm gonna do the most wanted cars, aren't I? In this car. Let's see if I can. Can you choose a car? I don't know. I'm gonna jump back to the other car because I prefer that one. I like the Porsche. Special place in my heart. Proper rocking the sound though. It's lovely, this soundtrack. Whoa! Rock out, dude! I'm not gonna colour as well. Okay. This is how this shit's gonna go down, okay? Oh, I can't believe I said that. That sounds really bad. Okay. In the next part, I am going to take on the most wanted guy. It'll probably end in disaster, but it will be hilarious at the same time. So, please do. Please do join me then. It'll be awesome. See you then.